like, I want to find a red duck.
Little Mellor duck. Friends with everybody. Going back to the crew. Telling his ladies. What are you doing?
What are you feeling, Michael?
Rooster. He's really telling her. Sideways Kentucky Fried Chicken. I got food. Hi, ladies. Everyone's over there having a sun bath. All the geese are down there. Down at the bottom. Hi. Why are you pregnant? You're a little pregnant, lady. Oh, hi. Andy boy. Hi. Hi. That one's on babies. That one's on babies. There's a whole bunch of eggs in there. Oh, they're really warm. Really warm. Well, there's a whole bunch in there. Wow. Dug in some little holes, they're finding all the worms. They all worm. Yeah, thank you. There's one. Oh, there's some good stuff in there. Oh, shit. Oh, been a couple of months. Winter's pretty much done. Had to clean the chicken coop.
Do you like it? Huh? Yeah?
So in here, we have, there she is, watching me like a hawk. And, hi, Bob. Then we have, oh, there's another one right there. She's got a couple of babies. Then we have, oh, what are you guys doing in here? Like, gotta make sure the garbage isn't in here. And we have Miss Beautiful Geese right here, Goose, and see her. Yes. She's being a good mama, huh? With the babies in there? Hmm? She's watching me like a hawk. What's in here? Don't look like anything in there. Sheldon barking like a psycho. Beautiful day. Hi, bud. Look how big you are. There's the Millard. Good little buddy. Oh, honey, look at you in there. Huh? Another mama with babies? Another mama with babies. And still hissing. Oh.
You come out.
Oh, there's two in there. Hiding their eggs. What are you doing? Oi. Hi, the dolly girl. Hi, dolly. There's the mummies. Mummy and with her babies. That one's got babies under her too. And there's one more. One more. You guys eating some vegetables? Huh? Oh. Having fun in the water. Hi, cootie hair. Hi. I was looking a little big. Shaggy.
We took the unexpected outcome. Magnetic monopole may not mean much to the average person.
What are you doing?
Because of the effect of the heaven universe. It's why scientists spend a lot of time looking